Let's talk about sorting trading cards for a moment. There's no right or wrong way to sort trading cards. I just found out this method here is the fastest way that I've found to sort trading cards. And in my opinion, the faster, the better when it comes to sorting trading cards. The first thing you have to do is you have to take the cards that you're dealing with and make sure that you have all the same year and brand. And then put them in the right order to where they're all facing the same way. You don't want to be sorting trading cards and having, while you're in the middle of sorting, twisting the cards back and forth because they're upside down. So get them all facing the same way first. And then once you do that, you grab a stack of your trading cards and you sort them first by hundreds. 1 to 99, 100 to 199, 200 to 299, and so on, depending on how many cards were made in that series. And then really all you have to do is take a look at this is the 600. This is 600, 600. These are in the 500s. These are in the 400s, 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 300s, 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 300s. You can put them in the 200s. There's some 200s here. And after you line them all up and you get them all sorted out in the hundreds, then you can break out the hundreds and break them into 70s, 20s, 40s, 20s, 90s, teens, 80s, 60s, 40s, single digits, and 60s. And then the first card would be 9, and then you can 18, and then you can go 21 and 28, and then you can go 42 and 43, and 66 and 69, and so on. And then they'll be in numerical order for the numbers that you have for the product. Some people like to use sorting trays to do this. Some people like to just lay them out and do them right in front of them. Once again, there's no right or wrong way. This is just a very fast and efficient way of sorting trading cards.